versus Bobby Munson. This fight just might become a fight and not just a match, knowing these two hardcore behemoths. And the bell sounds the beginning of the matchup. Bobby Munson starts out offensive. B.A. Baracus turns it right around on him. Sends him to the corner. A punch to the back of the head. A boost up to the top rope. B.A. hitting. Back body drop off the second rope. And the two jockeying for position. And B.A. coming out on top. Bobby Munson, he's up against the ropes. But B.A. has the pull right outside the ring, and Bobby Munson falls not too far behind him to continue the assault upon B.A. Baracus. B.A. is not looking too well, but he gets up immediately to get face-to-face with Bobby Munson. Bobby Munson entering the ring, but Bobby Munson immediately taking on the offense. Oh, what a flurry of offensive maneuvers, of clotheslines, and pull-ups by Bobby Munson. He just happens to be responded by a couple punches by B.A. Baracus. And B.A. tries to fling Bobby into the ropes. Bobby reverses belly-to-belly suplex. B.A. Baracus will be feeling that for about a week, and so in those punches too. Rolling DDT. Down goes B.A. Baracus. He's dazed. He's confused. He's wondering, why is Bobby Munson beating me down? So he responds with a punch. He was going to get a high knee, but Bobby moved. B.A. missed and went down. But B.A. responds with a sidewalk slam, and Bobby Munson is dazed. Quite the flurry of offense from B.A. Baracus. That bulldog has got B.A. around the waist. Headlock. Elbow. Such maneuvers right then, like that, they used to wear each other down. But Bobby Munson needs to do a lot more wearing down on B.A. Baracus. So a flurry of offense. He punches B.A. right over the top rope. And Bobby Munson waits. B.A. gets right back into the ring. Headlock. Reversal. And a kick right to Bobby Munson. But Bobby back on the offense. Whoops. B.A. to the corner. I think B.A. Baracus hit his head on the turnbuckle. And down. Bobby Munson showing his amateur background. And those basic wrestling moves. But B.A. shows his street fighting background with that punch. Puts Bobby up on the second rope. Bobby kicks. And Bobby flies, taking down B.A. Baracus. An elbow drop. And B.A. is feeling that. But Bobby takes him down, drops him down to the canvas. And Bobby gets out of the ring. Comes over to the announce table. I think he's got some wicked intentions in his mind having to do with our announce table. But he quickly tries to get back in the ring. But B.A. Baracus goes for the low blow. How very dishonorable of him. A low blow from B.A. Baracus causing him to be able to gain the upper hand in this matchup. But that's not going to stop Bobby Munson. Bobby whips to a clothesline. B.A. Baracus goes down. A flurry of whips and clotheslines. And the two are getting counted out right now. Bobby Munson gets back into the ring. But B.A. is still getting counted out. B.A. back into the ring. Bobby gets out of the ring. B.A. out of the ring, and Bobby getting into a headlock. B.A. whips Bobby into the announce table. And Bobby Munson is on the very announce table that he stripped clean. And B.A. has Bobby DDT'd. is using that table for holding my microphone and holding the papers I like to shuffle and pretend to read while I'm doing this here announcing job. And they ruined it for me. BA gets into the ring. Both combatants into the ring. A flurry of kicks and punches from BA Baracus to Bobby Munson. A sidewalk slam to Bobby Munson. And Bobby's feeling that one. And BA goes for a camel clutch. He's got the camel clutch locked in. And Bobby Munson inching his way to the ropes and picks up BA Baracus and slams him on his back. And somehow BA Baracus' knee is hurt, but Bobby's gonna work on that. And I think Bobby Munson's feeling it. Bobby Munson's feeling the end is coming soon. He's waiting for BA to get up. The punch. Bookend. Bookend from Bobby Munson. He drags the tattered carcass of BA Baracus into the middle of the ring. Win by way of a pinfall. Bobby Munson, the winner of this here matchup. Let's look at the highlights of this.